Let's just stay down here.
We don't need the stage, really.
How you guys doing tonight?
Hey, y'all.
You guys are known for being the loudest crowd in the nation, so we expect loud people.
What does this make? Number five for us being here doing the same? Okay, just checking.
We know you guys are going to hate us after tonight. Go ahead and roll that tape. This first song's called Praise Him.
Pump it up.
Crank that up. Some of the Gloucester County community youth came out and helped us do the background part on this. So put your hands together.
Praise Him. Voices raising.
Praise Him, my friend, cause He sits on high. He's the Lord God Almighty, so don't ask why. Just worship Him, adore Him, and sing this praise. Ignite it, don't fight it, light it, leave it ablaze. Let it burn in your heart, stir in your soul. Proclaim honor to the Father as your lifelong goal. So sing hallelujah and let the word ring. Praise Him, voices raising as we worship the King.
Praise Him. Praise Him.
Word, brother.
Voices raising, praise Him. Praise Him. Voices raising.
Who we praise? We raise the mighty name of the King. We're born again, y'all. We got a song to sing. He died, He's our guide. We call Him Christ. A man, a hill, a cross and a price. The King of Kings, Rose of Sharon, the Savior of men. He's the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and end. The sure Lord of Lords, the Creator on high. Praise and voices raising as it rings in the sky. Come on.
Praise Him. Praise Him. Voices raising. Praise Him.
Praise the Lord God Almighty, the Father above.
Praise Him. Voices raising.
Praise, let's raise the roof tonight. We're children of the Lord, we're soldiers of light. Rejoice, let's voice His name on high. For He has given all of us a gift of life. I say praise.
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 Praise Him.
Praise Him.
Everybody say praise.
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 Praise Him.
Let everything that hath breath.
Yo, man.
Praise Him. Praise Him. In one accord.
I put
unto the Lord. Praise
and begin to rejoice. We'll sing aloud, y'all. Make a joyful noise. Young David used to rave it when he played on his harp. He wrote the Psalms, a book of songs from his heart. 2,000 years later, still a craze to praise. Not a phase, stand amazed at the infinite blaze. It's eternal, that's a fact. And I choose rap to bring glory mandatory, cause the King will be back.
Praise Him.
Lift up your voices like a trumpet for the Lord. Everybody say, praise Him.
Voices raising, praise Him. Praise Him. Voices raising.
Ah. Ha 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 ho.
What the next one
do? Ha 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 hey. The Lord God Almighty. That's one of our new songs. At least I hope you guys haven't heard that one before. Because
yeah.
What?
You've heard it because we live with you when we come up here. What else do you expect?
We do.
She's heard it. Nobody else has heard that song. Have y'all heard that song?
Yeah.
Anyways, I was telling you before, some of the youth from your all's department, you guys. Came in and helped us do that part where I say praise, 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 praise. All right, that part, you know. They came in and helped us do that. And you guys, they went out and just got people off the streets, these Pittman hoodlums. if there are any in this town, we said, yo, come here, man. This dude's smoking a cigarette. Spit it out, walked over and started yelling, praise Him. So I thought that was pretty intense. Kevin, why don't you...
Everyone that's been tracked to the same picture.
Oh.
Yeah, we just got done at church, and Pastor Bruce was giving me junk because I didn't have a suit on. Hutch said, "Don't worry about it, man." He said,
"Hello, everybody."
Pastor Bruce got mad because I didn't have a suit on as usual, but Hutch said, "Don't worry about it." So
I had my suit on though.
You're a good little boy, man.
Kevin, you ready?
Anyways, for those who don't know us, my name's Toby McCann. That's Michael Tait. Michael Tait, gospel solo artist, and Kevin Smith. And we got one more fellow with us who grew some hair since last time he's here. They call him the Moose. Everybody together. Everybody say Moose.
All right, we got to say something before this track goes on. We have some people we know singing this background vocals. And Toby, why don't you tell them a little bit about who's singing this?
Well, Linda Hutchinson right here, ladies and gentlemen. She is on this track. And so is Susie Smith. And they helped us do this one. You might hear their voices on here. It's called The Answer.
Super microphone.
Huh?
Yeah, that's
yeah.
We should do it. You know, your voice
is on track. You guys remember your parts? Do you remember your parts?
Susie, come on.
You can lip sync it if you don't remember. Lip sync it if you forget it.
I'll tell you, man, this album is ending up to be a Pittman project.
We didn't write the whole song, so we don't know what we sang, him, and where.
Just come here.
I'll just sing. You'll get the hang of it, right?
Let's do this to you. Stand up here.
You guys got to...
All right, go ahead. You guys pick it up. That's you.
The life begins in sight to the rhymes I write. Can you hear? Am I perfectly clear? The cause should be severe, so you need to fear. This wrath like a staff or an army of men. But this will always be and has always been. A friend, king of men, and a serious form. Never a fear, when it soars through the heart, it's a door of the wreck of fate. You've been a word unheard, you're being deaf and held. Hear my plea, I'm the D. I'm here to tell about Christ.
He's the answer to rhymes of life. He's the answer, he's Jesus Christ.
The son of God, he came to earth on a mission with a path on trial. Began a plan that his father prescribed. Down to the book of the new life, he's the word. In the form of flesh, his father wrote it to know it. Cause here's what it says. Jesus walked upon the earth for 33 years. He was alive when he died. The people cheered. King of the Jews, death unto you. He said, you're the son of God. Why don't you prove that you're Christ?
He's the answer to the problems of life.
He's the truth.
He's the answer, he's Jesus Christ.
He's the
answer to the struggle is right. He's the one, Lord, the Savior, he's Jesus Christ.
With a path on trial, began a plan that his father prescribed. Walked and talked the book that almost you knew by. Whoops. I did the same person. This could only happen here. I'm feeling too at home here. 4, 3, 2, 1.
He's the answer to the problem.
He's the truth.
He's the answer. He's Jesus
Christ. He's the lie.
He's the answer. The struggle is right.
He's the one.
Oh, the Savior. He's Jesus
Christ.
He's the answer to the problem.
Second to kill, no time to chill. If you die and go to hell, you'll be more than ill. I know it sounds kinda harsh, but these are the facts. I try to warn you, put my voice on wax. Hell's not a joke, it's straight up biz. And if you die soon, you'll agree with this. It may sound great, but there is a way. Call upon the Lord, you shall be saved by Christ.
He's the answer to the problems of life. He's the answer, he's Jesus Christ.
He's the
answer to the struggle of life. He's the Lord, the Savior, he's Jesus Christ.
Who's Christ?
He's the answer to the problems of life. He's the answer, he's Jesus Christ.
Oh yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Go,
hats. They would make any Christian contemporary singer happy. They make any. They see they cover for Kevin, man. They made
you guys made me sound good. Thanks.
In all this fun, you guys listen to our lyrics.
Here's JSUS back here.
Mike, I'm glad. I'm always glad when I can sing on the stage with a black man because we feel like Anderson and Blackwood or Stevie Wonder and Paul McCartney. So we're gonna do a little thing called Ebony and Ivory for you and kick things off into our next song. Has nothing to do with the song we're gonna sing, but Mike and I like to do it because it's fun.
That's right,
Jeff.
Well, ready?
You stuck?
I can't do it because we have no music. It's always like so embarrassing. All right.
It's like so embarrassing.
Ebony and ivory live together in perfect harmony, side by side on my piano keyboard. Oh Lord, why don't we? Sorry now.
Yeah. This song is called JSUS. And we want you guys to participate in it. And we're going to come around. This is one of those songs we come around and we put the microphone in your face. And if you're not singing, we find out how good of a singer you are. That's what we're going to do tonight.
This is better than rap. It's better than rap, right?
That was spinning around.
Jesus, 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 Jes
little song here now. I'm acting crazy because no one cares and everything. Good evening, everyone. It's good to be here. Chocolate hour. Glad to have you. This song is on my tape. This song is on my tape. I had the opportunity to do an album right before Toby came to do this song, or his album. And this one is called Beware. You're probably the only one that knows it. He plays it every day. But it's a song that my brother and another friend had a part in writing. And it's a good song. Listen real closely to the words. Trying to get over the beat. Listen to the words. I haven't done this song for like a year. I'm serious. But Toby made me do it.
It's got some good lyrics to the song, and I'm going to do it for you now. It's not the Wings of Love that you heard on the radio, but it's one the Imperials do. It's a good song. This is called Wings of Love for the fourth time.
Where I fight for my life.
We need Moose out here, yeah.
You're terrible.
We all go to Liberty University, and we're all different years. But anyway, that was cute, brother. Anyway, we went around from door to door to make money this past semester. And everyone, don't look at Moose. I know he wants the attention, but listen. Anyway, we traveled around and did Christmas songs for at the girls' windows. Try to make some money. We just did it as a joke, right? But then they started saying, come over here, come over here. And Mike and Kevin were singing harmony and all this stuff. So we wrote this little rap. We just wanted you guys to hear it. Tell us what you think of it. It's just kind of a joke, man. Pretend it's Christmas time already. The snow is coming down.
Do we look like four doctors, or what is it me? Four doctors.
Ready, Moose?
Well, I'm about to get too lost.
It's Christmas time! It's Christmas time! It's Christmas time at Liberty U. With dcTalk and the caroling crew. We're here to bust a rhyme, bring tight to joy. Now that you heard my rap, check out my boys! See, the rap was no problem.
Hey, wait a second. Aren't rappers wannabe singers?
Exactly. You wish you
They want to be singers.
Yeah, whatever.
I like rap too.
This is called Spinning Round.
I got some singers got a reason to sing. Yeah. And like Young David used to play his harp, presenting praise and worship in the form of an art. I selected a direction, I'm going one way. I got a motive and a reason to say what I say. Telling you about a friend, you need to know him. Christ the Messiah is the savior of man. I presented my purpose, now present to me yours. To boast and to brag, to boast is no chore. I don't mean to sound negative and putting you down, but it appears kind of premature to spin it around. Direction is where you've been. You spin like a top for a merry-go-round. Your life song is like my break sound. Your rap is ego filled. The milk has been filled for a piece of advice. You won't be filled, but take heat to the sample like it came from your canto. Remember, it ain't a food, you will hear it a canto. Listen, kind of close, you might need a dose. A decent Christian rapper, just you talk as your host. I'm not on the microphone. Here goes my toast. To praise the Lord, y'all. Sing the heavenly host. You spin it. To be down, you see me going up when the trumpet sounds. Call it heaven bound, but you're spinning round. I'm saying Timmy Raines, I'll be wearing a crown. Cause I'm in the Lord's army, while Satan's out to charm me. He won't harm me or disarm me, sin is gonna scar me. So I resist temptation, it comes in variation, condemnation, devastation. You read in Revelation, God is love like a dove. His wrath will be king, what I mean is unseen. It won't be free, crushing Satan, perfect cutting adversaries and foe. And the holy word of God says they all gotta go. You're spinning round. We're called dcTalk. This song goes out to all you people that have no direction in life. You people that are spinning round. Well, I got news. God has a plan for your life. He's just waiting for you to ask him for the map. You better find him. The sound man. Why are these in a knot? What's wrong with you, Scott?
You guys dance all over the place.
Dancing? That's a sin.
Can we tell you a little thing about Mike Tait right now?
Yeah.
Something that he did in the road?
Yeah.
We'd like to tell you about this. It's kind of fun.
Mike Tait.
Y'all don't be saying stuff like that.
Everyone look up Mel. She changed. She changed.
I took the top one off.
Oh, alright. Were you sweating? What are you going to come out next? I'm perspiring.
Listening.
Well, Mike and I, we were on the road one time. We were going to Virginia Beach, and Mike, we were in the car, and Toby was driving. Mike was in the passenger side. And Mike said, look, you guys, there's a horse over there. And we said, yeah, there is, isn't there? He goes, well, you know, I wanna go ride that. I said, Mike, you can't ride a horse. Mike, why don't you believe this? You remember this happening, don't you, Mike?
I heard this story before.
You heard it? Okay, forget it. We won't do that.
You heard it. We
told you personally.
Yeah, I heard it.
Thanks for running it.
Okay, we're not going to do it. Come on, Phil.
Good job, Michelle.
That's all right. I mean, we don't care. If you don't want us to tell the story about Mike and a horse, yeah, we won't tell you the story about Mike and a horse. Okay. Mike, do you want us to tell you this story?
Please tell us the story, please.
Okay. So Mike went into and started riding this horse, and he was up on this horse, and we were amazed because we didn't think, you know, blacks could ride horses. And nothing against blacks, but we just didn't think that Mike could ride, so,
Oh, come on, Mike.
So he was underneath the horse and everything, and finally, we were just so amazed that Toby said, you know, go into Kmart, Kevin, and shut that machine on. Kevin, I told you that was a weak joke. Hey, wait, Toby, you told me to tell him. You told me that is not true. All right, look. Seriously, I'm going to stand up here because I feel good. You guys, we're having a good time and everything, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
But, there's a message behind what we're saying up there. We're talking about Jesus Christ. And we're talking about someone that means the world to me and Mike and Kevin and Moose. We've all asked Christ to come into our heart, and I'm not preaching at you. Well, maybe I am, but it's something that means something to us, and that's why we travel around, and that's why we come here, because if one person out there needs to hear this message, it's worth coming. Not only is it a good time, but we have something to say. Just listen to our lyrics on this next song. I guarantee you haven't heard this one. This is called Alleluia. You haven't heard this before. Yeah, you have, but it's, well, you're not in the youth department anyway, so get out of here. Anyway, just kidding now. Anyway, this talks about the three greatest things that have ever happened. This is my personal opinion. Hopefully it's opinion of a lot more other people. The birth of Christ. Christ's crucifixion, which may not seem great, but we wouldn't have the opportunity. His blood, if his blood wasn't shed, we wouldn't have the opportunity to become Christians. And the third thing is the resurrection of Christ. This is called Alleluia.
Oh!
beat from the soul of body late in the night. As she fell to the ground, she began to weep. Heard a voice that come to hear the Savior speak. Christ the Messiah, risen up from the dead. He's alive, she cried like the prophecy read. It's a story of my Savior, my reason to sing. Hallelujah, hallelujah, Christ is King.
Break it down. As for me and my boy, we're heaven bound.
Well, if you want, you turn.
Congratulations, ladies, on the winning the trophy. We're gonna do Always Leaning.
We haven't done that song in years.
Yeah, you guys have to help me out here. We haven't done this in a long time. It is hot up here.
We haven't done this song since we wrote Heaven Bound. We have never done this song.
I had the verse.
It's a good song.
Yeah.
Thank you. That man won't get away with me from the camera. Please. Well, I'm up here by myself. What's next? We're gonna do action. I'm dressed like this, y'all. I had a concert this morning in Cleveland, Ohio. And that's why I got like these shoes on and everything and these pants. I don't have jeans on and stuff. I want you to know that I'm not trying to be different or anything. Actually, I am. No,
you are different, Gary.
I'm different. Chocolate and everything. Like chocolate. I don't know why I'm even singing this song. All I do is... Let's sing it again. Come on.
Every snap their fingers together to the clap.
Come on, talk to you guys in a minute. Right now, we're going to slow things down a little bit with a song called He Loves Me. A lot of you guys might have heard this chorus. It's Jesus Loves Me. Like a little kid song, right? That's what you think. But that's just hard, cold facts. Because Jesus did love us, and he does love us. And that's why he died on the cross for us. And that's why we can become Christians. That's why... the bond between us and God, Jesus Christ.
loves me. This I know.
So loved the world that he gave his only name.